And if you don't like the acolyte, that's fine.